This week, I asked Mary to create a one-pan, nutritious feta dinner that felt like fall, and boy, did she come through. This simple dish just takes some butternut squash, some onions, and chickpeas. Mix it with some olive oil. Just like 5 ingredients in a block of feta. Bake it in the oven. You're done. The feta is a little salty. Mixes perfectly with that butternut squash. The chickpeas give you nutrition. Fantastic.